Hello friends, welcome to normal.com. Our today's session is about how to create a contour map and topographic profile of the study area. Make sure you subscribe for more notification of new video in this channel. Okay, let's get started. Okay, we are going to add our digital elevation model and our area of interest. Let's start by generating our contour map. Okay. So make sure our 3D analyst is activated. Good. And right click 3D analyst. So will be useful. Okay. Let's open our ARC toolbox. Okay. Raster surface. I want to deal with contours. Up quick. Then our input raster will be our DM. Good. So here our contour interval will be. Let's assume 200 meters. Okay, you can use the value that you want. Okay, this is our contours. Okay, I'm right here. Let's go to properties. Okay, let's label them. Contour. Yes, you. Contour. Let's. This time, Roman. Let's do status. Yeah, 40. It's okay. Let's import it. Okay. Let's come to symbology. Let's come to categories. Let's control. Okay. Let's add all values. All right, good. So let's choose color ramp. Good. So let's apply. Okay. So when you zoom, you will see our position. Okay. Okay, these are our contours. Okay, let's continue with creating topographic profiles. Okay, our area of interest, first one will be our river. Okay, let's give it size. Let's give it this color. Okay, size of 5. Our area interests. Sorry. Area of interests. Which color? Let's assume. Let's give it this color. Okay, good. This is our river, okay? And our area of interest, where is it? Okay, let's change the color, maybe. That it will be different to the color that we already have. Okay, the size. Oh my gosh. Oh, okay, good. Now I hope. Okay, let's change the color again. Change the color like this. Good. So this is our area of interest, as you see. This is our area of interest. Okay, see? This is our main source. It may be a water source. Okay. When you are dealing with pipelines, okay. Good. Okay, let's change this flag somewhere the same, like, okay, let's put this, maybe, yeah. Okay, with this one, totally different. Okay, so at this point, we're going to interpolate a line, okay? Okay, so this is our water source. Okay, let's say this is our source, and we are going to trace a line right here. And from this line, we are going to generate our topographic profile. Okay, so we need to be very careful of the elevation that we already have. Okay, by tracing this line. Okay, as engineers, I know you already know. Let us interpolate the line. Let's start by our water source. Let's assume our alignment will be like this, okay? Double click. So, if we need to change the size of this line, we need to just come right here and double click on it. Okay, at this time we can change its color. Let's put this color and change its size. So also you can see about its length. Okay, its length in meters is this value. Okay, then let's apply. Okay, at this point, so we need to come right here, profile graph. Okay, our profile graph is this. Okay, this is our control map, and this is our topographic profile. Okay, at this point we can change our topographic profile properties. Okay, at this point let's start by its appearance. Let's come about its title. It's about pipeline. Okay, about its water supply, water supply. So at this point you can make it in 3D view. Let's see, our 3D view will be like this. Okay, let's begin with this one. Okay, let's come with our left side is this. You see we have our elevation. Let's say elevations. Okay, let's come on our toe, on our bottom we have the horizontal distances. Let's say distances. Okay, that's enough. Let's come on our series. At this point, if you want, we can change the color of this alignment, okay. You can change this color, okay, maybe this one. Yeah, you can change whatever color you want. Or you can change this one. Okay, this one. Yeah, I hope this one is good. Okay, good. Then, so you know, you don't need to delay so much. Let's click OK. At this point, okay, if you want, right here you can export your topographic profile, or you can copy as graphic, okay, and paste it in your Microsoft, okay, Microsoft Word, like this, okay, you see, and continue with your project, or you can simply attach together with this topographic, no, with this contour map, at the same map, okay. Thanks for watching. So if you have any question, please do not hesitate to ask. We will be there to answer you. Thank you.